5 interesting Christmas facts you probably didn't know. Number 1. Christmas wasn't always on December 25th. Though Christmas celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ, there is no mention of December 25th in the Bible. Most historians actually believe Jesus was born in the spring, not the winter, and his birthday itself didn't become the official holiday until the 3rd century. Some historians posit that the date was actually chosen because it coincided with the pagan festival of Saturnalia, which honored the agricultural god Saturn. Number 2. Coca-Cola played a huge part in Santa's image. According to Coca-Cola, Santa used to look a lot less jolly, even spooky. Go ahead, you can Google early image of Santa if you want. It wasn't until the beverage company hired an illustrator named Haden Sunblom in 1931 to create images of Santa for a magazine advertisement that we got the warm and friendly Santa we know today. Number 3. Celebrating Christmas used to be illegal. By the time the Puritans settled Boston, celebrating Christmas was outlawed. Talk about missing the Christmas spirit. From 1659 to 1681, anyone caught making merry would face a fine for celebrating the once pagan day. And after the Revolution War, the new Congress found the day so unimportant that they even held the first session on December 25th, 1789. Christmas wasn't proclaimed for nearly another century, proving that the Grinch's notorious hatred of the holiday was alive and well long before he was. Number 4. About 90% of Americans celebrates Christmas. It may feel like Christmas is everywhere from October right on through New Year's. And that's because most Americans like to jingle bell rock their way right through the season. In addition, the Pew Research Center's findings found that fewer people think of Christmas as a religious holiday nowadays. Only 51% of those people who celebrate attend church on Christmas. They don't say how many of those people make that their twice annual appearance. Number 5. Saint Nick was more generous than jolly. You probably already knew that the idea of Santa Claus came from Saint Nicholas. But the real saint wasn't a beard man who wore a red suit and had a long white beard. That all came much later. According to legend, the 4th century Christian bishop gave away his abundant inheritance to help the needy and rescued women from servitude. As the tale made the rounds, his name became Sinterklaas in Dutch, that later morphed into Santa Claus. If you liked this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell notification for further updates.